You are becoming a single issue party. What would you say to that? This is what people are getting in touch to say. If you were to talk about priorities, there's been a further decline in the number of Scottish NHS patients who begin treatment 18 weeks after referral, figures have shown. Figures up to the 31st of December last year show 83.8% of patients started treatment within 18 weeks. That's a fall from 87.1% in a year earlier.
Well, I'm hoping you're going to rhyme off a list of England successes in both of these departments once I've finished answering your question.
So to come England's back not to, trying to leave Scotland, though.
But getting on with the day job is surely the job of the Prime Minister and First Minister, wherever they may be governing.